Asus RT-AX86U is an excellent Wi-Fi 6 router, period. If you have not watched my review about it, please do so now. Not going to repeat here again, but do a comparison again its predecessor, RT-AC86U. Worth the upgrade? By the way, I'm going to name AX86U XX and AC86U SC for short. Alright, let's have a closer look now. For Wi-Fi 5, same performance when near to the wireless router. No surprise here. At first floor, C performance is slightly better than X. Can hit up to 500 Mbps. But X is not far behind. For ground floor, speed is slower, which is expected. Both of them is almost the same this round. At end of the kitchen, X is faster than C, which has an excellent result for Wi-Fi 5 router. X managed to reach up to 130 Mbps there. As for LANs, both of them performed at the maximum speed that my devices can support at 940 Mbps. Well, that's expected. Asus PCE AX58BT is being used for Wi-Fi 6 tests. For Wi-Fi 5 18 Mbps, both of them are getting around 650 Mbps. X can up to 700 Mbps when using Wi-Fi 6 connection. For 160 Mbps, X managed to reach up to 900 Mbps, slightly slower on Wi-Fi 5 connection. FYI, C does not support 160 Mbps bandwidth and Wi-Fi 6. For AMS wireless backhaul performance, RT-AX88U is the main router. X managed to get 800 Mbps easily. C is slower, but not far behind. At end of the kitchen, both of them are having almost the same result, getting above 400 Mbps there. How about USB 3 transfer rate? They are the same. Yes, getting the maximum transfer rate for both reading and writing. 113 Mbps for reading, and 112 Mbps for writing. No performance gains if you upgrade. But you do get an extra USB 3 on X while C is USB 2 only. Even without Wi-Fi 6, X is a lot faster than C with 1.8 GB quad-core processor. There is still CPU buffer left for other stuff to process. C has almost used up CPU resources while pushing file writing speed to the maximum rate. If you run a lot of services on the router, X is the better choice, no doubt. In short, AX86U is worth the upgrade if you have Wi-Fi 6 devices, and keep AC86U as AI mesh node. Furthermore, it has a few useful features like 2.5G connection. For new user, go for AX86U directly. Definitely worth the extra bucks. Lastly, please use below link to buy if you plan to buy one. Thanks. That's all for now. See ya.